The people of Sodom were plagued with many problems. Indulgence and greed weakened their hearts like Gollum. Plus, morality had fallen with society's descent, but they were given a chance to change and repent as Prophet Luke was sent. They ignored him and his message and continued their ways, which they practiced now openly so it numbered their days. One day, three men visited Lute who were extremely handsome. So his wife sneaked and leaked this news, so a crowd formed around them. They wanted the three men and broke the door at Lute's house through. Lute was afraid, but the men said, "We are angels and this mob won't harm you." They told Lute to flee before sunrise, so the city was flipped upside down and destroyed all the people inside.